Hello, Collective. Welcome back to my channel. Thank you guys so much for your likes, your comments, your shares, and subscribes. I truly appreciate them all. Let's tap in. Please keep in mind that this is a general reading, so the messages may or may not resonate with you. Take the messages that resonate with you, your personal situations, and leave the rest. All right. I hope you guys are doing well. I hope you guys enjoyed your weekend. Let's see what the message is for you guys for the week ahead. All right. So they're very curious about you. Somebody is curious about you or why you. Do you notice something? Did you figure something out? Somebody felt like you figured something out, or is something not going to work or something? But they still want to try. All right. What's the overall energy? We got the house. So privacy. Somebody don't know what you got going on in the house. Somebody's trying to keep something private. All right. Somebody can't see something. But every light is on in the house. I don't know. But they can't see. Okay. Something about a house. I don't know. In the near future, you have a great fortune and a gift of a courtship or love. Got somebody on in their thoughts. They could have misjudged or misread a situation. Somebody could be getting a message of concern. All right. House. What is this house? Somebody is upset you keep making the right decisions or the right moves in the situation. No matter how many times somebody change a plan or something, or change something, somebody feels like, even if this was like a mind game, like say this reading basically, because privacy is like something that you don't see. Maybe somebody's trying to play a mind game to keep something going, but it's not working because you're not playing along or something. We got the house. Because they're like, well, what do you know? Expectation thief. So somebody could have been expecting something to be taken away from you. A house. See, again, a thief in a house, real estate, property. This has something to do with siblings, family, or a neighbor. Thief, removal, disappear, abandon. Okay. Maybe somebody was expecting an agreement to end when it comes to a couple. Somebody's having gloomy thoughts. Maybe about the love you have for a child that somebody's trying to keep private, that they're trying to restrict you. All right. I don't know what that got to do with anything. Maybe this is a messy divorce or something, or a breakup, or this is just a messy situation going on. All right. But somebody is expecting something here to get their desires, but you keep making the right decisions here. Okay, whatever they're trying to counteract behind the scenes, Collective. All right, what's going on? Yeah, listen to your intuition. The red flags you ignore will be the ones to come back to bite you later. Somebody got something to tell you. Yeah, moving on. Someone is unavailable. It's a waste of time. Somebody should have listened to their intuition because it's still not going to work or whatever. A love spell somebody trying to do. They're like, man, it's not going to work. Somebody really like, come on, like, we got to get this, get serious with something. This last one is not going to work. We're never going to get what we want from a situation. So somebody could be walking away from the plan or something like that. Okay, what's going on? Let's see. Yeah, a lost loved one is watching over you. It's a fated event for a cycle to come to an end for you to have a new one. Somebody trying to keep something going on or something. Okay. What else? They'll be back. Expect to hear from them soon because something is getting serious. Okay. You will be traveling soon. Somebody could be traveling because something is really getting serious, maybe behind the scenes. All right. Or somebody need to travel or go somewhere. A fire sign. Leo, Aries, or a Sag. Yeah, we'll be traveling soon. Because something getting serious behind the scenes. Expect to hear from this fire sign soon. Vacation. Maybe somebody's traveling. Letting something go. Confession. Giving it time. No, it's not the right time. Mercury retrograde to maybe communicate something. Okay. Oh. Distance. You and your partner could be distant right now, emotionally or physically. Somebody's moving on. Someone is unavailable. It's a waste of time. Manifest. Tell the universe what you want. So somebody could be manifesting someone to move on, patiently waiting for somebody for this date. Get ready to be wind and dine. Somebody wants you to open your heart. But you listening to your intuition about a narcissist. Somebody's connected to a narcissist. So boom. What I was getting before I clicked on. The reason why you are not opening your heart to somebody, because behind the scenes, somebody could be doing some sort of ritual. Okay. It could be an earth sign that is bisexual. Okay. It's a masculine earth sign. It could be a Capricorn. This is the energy, the download I got before I clicked on. It's a masculine Capricorn that is working with a fire sign at a distance, maybe from them or whatever. But you putting the pieces together or something, you could have figured something out. But somebody was trying to get you to open your heart because this is this person you could have like ghosted this person, maybe due to their toxic ways or their toxic behavior. But this person that they could have partnered up with has the same energy, like they're just as toxic as them or something like that. And you're putting the two and two together or whatever. Where why you don't want to travel towards somebody. Somebody feel like they thought they was keeping it low, but they weren't. So this person that is bisexual at a distance or something like that, whoever this masculine is or that you put distance, maybe that's why you did it because you can tell, right? Like no matter if this person is trying to hide it or not, but you can tell something a little different about this individual. All right. You could just like, I guess, denied this person. And they could have sent their lover. They could be dealing with this fire sign, honey. All right. Honey, I don't know. But yeah, they know something about to come out in the near future about this situation or how they was planning something with this individual, whoever this earth sign is. And this is somebody you turned down already. It's like you turned somebody down or something. Your intuition is like the red flags you ignore will be the one that come back to bite you later. So you definitely have been listening to your intuition and somebody knows that they can tell by how you're moving right now. Blackmail, digging up dirt on you to use for later. So this person thought that they could blackmail you or something, or this person gonna blackmail them, take it as a resume because they don't want to be a part of something no more. Y'all listen. Yep, Mars is in retrograde or something about Mars retrograde. Somebody could be very enraged, anger, a blow up or a fight could happen, very violent. All right, somebody could be, this masculine energy is very violent. They're very upset and angry. You're not falling for something. They could be even trying to use a brother or something or a cousin or something like that as well. So since something fell with this other person, they trying to use somebody they related to get close to you, but you already know. Just you keep doing what you're doing because you're just, it's like trapping them in this like freaking, like everybody come together to get this karma. Everybody gonna get zapped at once or something. Something like that. Yup. With that Jupiter energy. So this was a bad decision somebody made. All right. You and your partner may be physically or emotionally distant. This is wild, y'all. What y'all got going on? We got distance. You and your partner may be physically or emotionally distant. Distant. Causing you to act. Okay, it came out inverted, but causing you to act out of character. All right. Emotional mood swing. So this person wasn't able to get you to act out in rage. They hate your creative ideas. they've been seeking somebody to do some sort of ritual for them. Or because you cord cut it, you cut your energy off this person. All right, you cut your energy out. Beware of anyone, oh my gosh, from your past trying to get back in your life. This person could be very toxic. I told you, whoever this is very toxic, okay? That's trying to get into your energy again, okay? Beware of this person because they're extremely toxic. This person that you're very distant from. They claiming they did something first just to cause you some sort of chaos, causing chaos and fights in your love life and connections. Claiming credit for your success, stealing your ideas and pretending it's theirs. They claiming they did it first, knowing that it was your idea that inspired them. This person that's spreading rumors about you. All right, whatever this is, somebody could be at a distance spreading rumors about you. Fire sign. Take a spiritual bath, fire sign. And use pyrite. Because somebody is causing unexpected body pain and numbness. They could be trying to do a hex on you because unpleasant body whelps, but this is, they tried to do a hex or a curse. A fire sign could have tried to hex or curse somebody. And they could have did, they could be having unexplained body whelps and scratches on their body now because they did a hex over you to cause you some sort of body pain and numbness. But they need to take a spiritual bath so it backfired, basically, fire sign. They need to cleanse their energy. Your closest friends is holding a grudge against you because of this fire sign. It says they mock you when they feel jealous towards you. This fire sign in particular, they mock you when they feel jealous. They'll be back. Expect to hear from them soon. Because something is not working. They're trying to cleanse their energy of negative energy. It's not working. So a scorned lover could be, if you are a person that was helping this person cleanse their energy, whatever method you gave them is not working. All right, the scorned lover. That root work, they don't have no protection. A copycat. They're mad because you paying them no mind. Because they think they're causing you to miss out on opportunities. This person that's causing negative energy is an earth sign. They will play the victim once they know that they're losing. That's what they're doing right now. All right. So this earth sign now is playing the victim like you doing something to them. But their whole intent was to try to play with you or play in your energy, play you, whatever the case may be, hex or curse you with their friend fire sign or whatever the case may be. But now they look stupid and now they trying to keep it private that they getting fucked up by your spirit guides, okay? And whatever else energy that they don't have protection from. Yeah, because ain't nothing, they can't cast this energy out. This person that's secretly jealous of you, hating on relationships, okay? They were a fake spiritualist, okay? Black obsidian. Their social media posts and memes are directed towards you. So this person could be trying to project negative energy towards you, but you're protected with that black obsidian energy. That's wild. What else? It's like somebody want to rub the negative energy off on you, but it's not working. Something like that. Causing you to lose your appetite. You already know who this person is. Somebody either wants you to overeat as well. Because they could be trying to do beauty spells on you, especially if this is somebody you turned down or something. They're jealous, they're angry, but you're tapped into your intuition here. You already know who this person is. Yeah, maybe they need to know that you possess an amulet that is blessed with protection. They talking behind your back about how you recharged your energy. A scorned lover is on social media making posts to get their closest friends or your closest friends to go against you. What? Okay. But it's weird because the scorned lover, like I said, I don't know if you dated this person or this person just wanted you. A lost loved one is watching over you. Okay. Yeah. Because of this earth sign. They keep projecting negative energy to you. Like I said, they getting fucked up by your ancestors. And they gonna play the victim. Yeah. This person making hate tweets and being petty. What? I don't know what this is. Petty birds. I don't know. Something about Twitter or something. Hate tweets towards you. I don't know if that's a app or something. I don't know, but somebody, this earth sign keep making real nasty, saying really nasty stuff about you. They're trying to turn people against you because they mad, all right? That you blocked your heart chakra off to this person because they toxic. It's like, get your life together. So this person is hating on your body image and your, hanging on your body image and your exercise routine, but secretly been keeping tabs on your every move. But whatever protection you have, this person hates the fact that you always one step ahead of them. They constantly talk about people, about you to people, and they mock you. Like, especially if you're a reader, oh, you're so, it's like, ha, ha, ha. What do they say? Oh, you're Miss Cleo. Ha, ha, ha. Like, you a fucking idiot. Like, you're a hater. You're mad because Miss Cleo don't want you dumb ass. So. Go ahead and tell it like it is kind of energy. So they can sit there like certain shit like that. Like this person look like a fool. You just mad. Like you just mad. Okay. You jealous and you mad. You big mad right now. Just say you big mad because somebody don't want you. Like just keep it real. But they mad because you don't want them when they doing all this. Yeah, this person, look, expect this person to have some unexpected accident for hating on your creative ideas. This person crazy because they projecting all this energy to you. They are fake spiritualists. So this is like the person that got to do love spells on everybody just for whatever. All right. This fake spiritualist talk behind your back. Okay. So this person have been projecting all this negative energy, could be having some sort of unexplained freak accidents. Due to this built up rage, or maybe they made a bad decision here with their money and finances. Something could have unexpectedly changed in their life or something like that. Something backfired on them with the case of their luck with that Jupiter retrograde. What's going on? One more. Yeah. I'm sorry, but you are shielded or something like this from any technical problems or difficulties. This got something to do with that transit here, this Mercury retrograde. Or I feel like, all right, this person is very angry because they was trying to make you cause problems right now because, you know, that portal and how you set the course for your next, you know, year or so, or however you manifest or whatever. But you're being helped from getting, what's the EMFs or EMPFs or whatever the hell, some sort of energy somebody's trying to project to you. It returned back to them. This hater is mad because you are still winning. Oh, man. They keep talking behind your back about how you recharged your energy. So what the conversation is about is like, how the hell did you recharge your energy, or what did you use? They could be like really talking to somebody or like to their friends or something. Like, what? Because they thought they were stealing your life force or something like that. I don't know. or they was just sending you negative energy through the airways, like, or whatever, signals or some shit. Honey, I don't know what this person was on, but they realizing, like, whatever they was on, they really should have thought about it, because it didn't go the way they wanted it, okay? Yeah, I'm telling you. They know damn well they was not. It's no way. Like, come on. Are you cold? This is giving this person could be an incubus. Like, real demon energy. That was trying to give you fake love or something. Or partner up with you or something. Now they need to find a safe place to go. Because they seeing that your life is sweet. Okay. They feel like they need to find a safe place to go now. But you must choose. You made the right decision, collective. If you left this person behind, okay. You made the right decision. I'm hearing nothing more, nothing less. Magical cleaning space. They feel like they really can't. I don't know what they sent towards y'all. They really feel like they can't get it out the energy. Because you had a rebirth. So you could have went through some sort of transformation. All right. And they can't get whatever that they sent to you out of your energy. Out of their energy, excuse me. What's going on, Holy Spirit? An elder will teach you. Yeah, I told you. I don't know. It was a storm angel, collisions of styles, energies, beliefs, or something with this sewer maiden, aka this incubus, succubus energy. They need definitely, I'll show you who you can trust. Childhood treasures are surfacing. What goes around comes around. You're not this person's victim. So somebody definitely know that they had a backfire or they about to have this one. You healed your heart from this person. Or you've been healed already from something, like a sewer main that came out. Yeah. I'll show you who you can trust, because you don't trust the sewer man. Y'all don't mix. Okay? Male or female, you don't mix with this person. Yeah. And that's okay. Like, this, I'm sure it's other people out there for this person, but it just ain't you. Collective, it's just not you. All right. And I don't know why this person is so mad about that. Like, it's strange. Well, I mean, besides the fact they want to drain you for everything you got. Right? Like, this person feel binded to their current situation now. That's wow. They could be working with a Scorpio or something like that. Ooh. Who is this person? All right. Give me some significant dates. Maybe when you met this person or who this person is that was doing this. And who is this person that's sending this negative energy like this? Besides, we've seen it, the earth sign, and we've seen a fire sign. But who are they directing this energy towards and why? I mean, let's see. Seven. This situation involves your seventh house or July. You could have met this person in July. All right. Let's see. What else? So who are they sending this energy to and why? I said, So, strong Taurus energy. We got two Taurus cards here. We got Libra. They could be sending this to a Libra, a Taurus, a Cancer, a Scorpio. All right, we got two Cancers and... No, wait. Yeah. We got Cancer. Scorpio. So, there's their attack. Their target could be a Libra, a Taurus, a Scorpio, or a Cancer. It could have something to do with your North Node as well. Okay. We got 77. spiritual lessons is at play right now. Is this a 7? No, that's a 1. Okay. Let's see. Hold on, y'all. Hold on. 5 and 12. So we got strong sage here. 12-12 is here. Okay, that could be somebody's birthday. Or that's an angel number. 12-12 could be significant for you guys right now. 12-21, angel number 12-21. All right, I made a post of that on our on my other channel on the community tab when I had got that download like weeks ago. All right, you could have met this person July 12th, July 5th, July 1st, July 25th, 21st. Okay, maybe December 5th, December 21st, December 12th, December 7th, and December 20th. Did I say 21st already? Yeah. May 12th, May 21st, May 1st, May 27th. Could be significant as well. So either you met this person around that time, but that's Taurus energy. All right. We got an Aquarius here. Capricorn, their birthday could be July 12th, okay, July 5th, July 2nd, July 7th, 27th, or the 25th. Somebody's birthday could be 12-25, okay, that's Capricorn as well. Their birthday could be on Christmas or something like that, okay. But we already got the Taurus energy there, get that 5. Something can have to do with what somebody did on their leisure time. This could be a 12th house enemy, okay, that Pisces energy. 12th house has something to do with hidden energy, hidden enemies, karma. All right, somebody could be going through karma because they didn't see something clearly when it came to you. Somebody could accuse you of doing something for some of y'all. Something about Cancer, July 12th, July 21st, July 25th. All right. We got 2 Cancers out here. July 17th could be significant. July 15th and 12th. Did I say that already? 21st, 27th, 25th. Okay. Yeah, I said that. For all the rest of those months too. February, same thing. February 25th, 21st, the 2nd, the 1st, the 5th, the 7th. Aquarius energy could be significant. These could be the hidden players here with this 12, with this hidden energy. The hidden people could be Aquarius and another Capricorn with them birthdays that I just mentioned. Okay, because they not dated in, who are they coming for? It could be you. One of these signs could be your signs. Okay. Okay. Yeah, that's what I'm getting. But somebody's mad, so they talking hella crap about y'all. Behind the scenes, because they can't fool you, or you're not giving into what they want, whatever they want to see with your life, or whatever they feel minded now. I'm trying to get some stuff over here. All right. Let's see. Wow. So they feel binded to endings, or because something came to a complete end, you're not binded to a current situation, or something is over now that whatever this is, child, what's happening? Somebody being very stubborn. Somebody, their stubbornness is over. Somebody feels sheepish now. Okay. They swore they were, their desires was within reach. Like, somebody keep trying to set somebody up. But it's weird. Like, it's just like this person is strange. And it's like, no matter how many times somebody make a plan to do something, it's like, it's not affecting you. Like, and it's so weird because if this is like a female against, and it's all these dudes, like, isn't that weird? Like, is y'all okay? Like, seriously, somebody need to, if this is their friend, y'all need to check on these people's mental health, because nobody should be that angry that somebody turned them down, or you said no, or you just living your life. Like, somebody really, it's got to be an underlying something else got to be hidden here, because it don't make sense for somebody to be going like this. Unless y'all just broke up with somebody and this person just decided to, you know, but I'm not getting that. I feel like this been going on for a minute. Okay, yeah. You don't have any blockages or obstacles. You got the job. And they feel binded to termination. They got caught. Now they're binded to losing their job, or they could have lost their job. That's how they knew they was binded to something. They was missing a major piece that their actions would catch up to them if you guarded your heart. Maybe you was protective over your heart. You wasn't just about to, you know. So there's no blockages and obstacles for you at all. This is good news. Yeah, you can clear your mind. Child, somebody excess is going to be denied by Christmas or something. Somebody like, oh my gosh. It wasn't the way to go. They could have did something so much better for themselves. This was not the way. Whatever they wanted to get, this was not the way to go at all. This actually did more harm than good to them. Yeah, I think they realizing this shit now. Like, that shit might work on these low vibrational people. But it's like coming for somebody, like, maybe, like, maybe these people actually, like, do this type of work. Like, really, you know, I don't know, man. Maybe they seek after people, you know, like stalk they prey before they do it or something. Or somebody is like a go-to, like this somebody, like they got a lot of guns in the house. They got a license to carry and all this. But so somebody could, also I'm seeing somebody like could be a security officer. That's another thing. Somebody's not a police officer, some sort of security. Okay, I don't know how that resonates for you. Maybe you do security. All right. That might pay somebody a lot of money to spread this rumor about you, and they know why. Y'all, somebody about to find out why in October. The secret's going to be revealed, and it's going to really cause a big fight behind the scenes to the point where somebody really is going to lose it, having an out-of-body experience, like, somebody won't fucking lose it. They was missing a major piece that they would get kept caught if they continued to hide their true selves, like what they was planning. A toxic family dynamic that kept researching the occult things, jumping to conclusions without all the information. Somebody knew somebody was lying when you blocked communication and protected yourself. That protected your celebrations and your upgrades or something like that. Yeah, it's a reason for you to celebrate when you left it all behind. Because the copycat to get caught, that was magically meant to be. A lot of people could be confused right now why this person was having these crazy ass off, like making these offers to people. Somebody could be at their breaking point. All right. Things could be really becoming too much to bear for this individual right now, y'all. They really in their feelings. Because you talking good shit, like you right on the money with something, or you spoke facts about somebody. And this is like, oh man, like you knew the plan from A to B kind of energy. Yeah, you could have really spoke some facts about a married couple and what they was planning and how they did this and the whole nine. Yeah, they wanted to drain you for everything you got. This was serious for them. They would have did anything to get all up in your business, and somebody could have found that out, that these people were energy drainers. It's like stealing your life force, it's like literally stealing your life force, your life, your energy, leaving you like dried out, like weird, very strange. All right. What is this? Somebody's all in their feelings right now. Someone's feelings is running deeper than they is even letting on. Why are they in their feelings? Because they don't love themselves. Oh, shit. Somebody could have found out that they don't love themselves. A third party situation. This could be meddling friends, family members, or you don't love them. Somebody doesn't have inner or outer beauty or something like that. Somebody all in their feelings because they seeing somebody that can't get you off their mind is acting a fucking fool, being a distorted feminine, wanting to watch something happen to you because they're a spiritual hater. It's like they sitting back trying to watch something happen to you. Like they want to see you hurt. They want to see you messed up. This person is mad because they don't love themselves, or you know, you don't love them, or whatever. Third party situation. What's the third party situation? Yep, there it is. 12th house, hidden truth, low vibrational people. This person is very low vibrational, harboring and suffering fear and anger. So that's why something crazy can happen to this person. Wow. Seventh house. So yeah, like I said, something surrounding y'all seventh and 12th house. This person is a hidden enemy of yours that is very low vibrational. All right, they could be doing this with a meddling friend, family member that hate themselves and they just want to see you fail to make them feel better. It's like, oh, you wanna go cut off the head of the puppy? Okay, is that gonna make you smile? Yeah. Like that kind of energy. Like you're going to feel better if they have a great fall, right? Like who the fuck is this person even pampering this crazy bitch? Like she need to go seek therapy instead of encouraging this person to do heinous crimes to people that are innocent, like to feed their ego or something like that. Like what, this person got some sort of spirit attached to them? Yeah, this person definitely was trying to betray somebody. Business matters could be an enemy depending on the situation. They feel betrayed because they had a poker face that you ignored them first. Oh, God. So they tried to act like whatever. They feel betrayed because they didn't know that they came at you or and you turned them down or something. I don't know, ignoring somebody that's gorgeous. They wanted somebody to ignore your beauty, but you was talking good shit about somebody's best friend being fake just to gain friends, all up in your business, trying to drain your energy. And they could be very mad that people are seeing them as a weird, twisted individual, keep eavesdropping on you and being a groupie with a distorted masculine that you're not hooked on, okay? Or you don't care about with a fake friend, no money, no talk. Child, what is this? Clearing your mind. You could have cleared your mind. We got this person. Best friend can't get their mind off of you. So they could have sent their best friend towards you. And now this person hooked on you, but you ain't hooked on them. Like, they like, well, I mean, so somebody that's not attractive or they don't love themselves is like, of course he wouldn't ignore her beauty. Of course. Because that's what somebody keep doing. Like something about how you look is like they're very jealous about how you look. All right. I don't know. And it's like, of course, nobody's going to look past her beauty. Of course, they're going to like be enchanted by you. This person could be really nauseous or sick. This person has very low vibrational energy. Yeah, that's why they couldn't finesse you, because somebody lied about you. They had no limits to how far they would go to mooch off of you because a relationship was one-sided. Like somebody really feels so heavily about you, you can care less about this person. This person could be a gold digger. You can clear your mind about this gold digger. Spiritual hater in a reverse. Like they can't hate on your beliefs. Somebody best friend don't hate on your beliefs. Ciao. So somebody don't see, however this, the gold digger see you, they friend that they sent towards you don't see you like that, you know? And then like, and then it's like, okay, somebody see you as being a beautiful person inside and out. somebody went like, oh my God, you just enamored because they look good. Like, you need to look past how they look. They are a horrible person. Like, and somebody like, no, I already had a good conversation with somebody. They really a good person. And it's like, they don't want people to believe that. Poker face. See, look, poker, married couple, poker face. They just wanted to knock you down to size. Somebody that simply can't be happy for your success. I don't know who this couple is, but they really need help together as a couple. They got couples therapy, right? Spiritual hater in a reverse. So somebody is not hating on you. And this person is getting angry at this person that they sent. Now they calling this person a groupie of yours. Like, come on. This person crazy. All right. So now somebody is mad because somebody is not hating on your beliefs. Yeah. Now they seeing this person as a weird, twisted individual that just was trying to get evidence or proof of something, peeping time, keep staring at you or listening to your private conversations. It's like this person is a groupie that likes to abuse their power or something like that. Maybe they calling this person a groupie. Yeah, because you're not, you don't care. You're not hooked. You don't have any addictions or something. Somebody like, this person is not addicted to anything or whatever. That's why somebody's actions is catching up to them. An ex-lover is aware, okay, that somebody's been using spell work just to sabotage you because you grew. Or somebody's aware of your ex-lover using spell work just to sabotage you because you grew. They have a problem with your growth in life. They want everybody to be unimpressed about everything that you own and your self-worth and how you're not about to downgrade your standards. Everybody in their group, which makes them look stupid, everybody in their group see you as high vibrational. And it's like, oh my gosh. And then it's like, they want to blame it on your looks again. Like, oh, you're just saying it because they're attractive. You know, oh, whatever. They just, one of those people, like the only thing you got all your life is because you look good. You got a fat butt. That's all you got. You're ugly. You're never going to be nothing. Yeah, it's that energy, y'all. That's what they want. They was trying to promote, but people like, no, somebody got a beautiful heart. Whoever you are, you're very nice. You're very, you know, you're conservative. You love yourself. And they like, so what? No, what? So what? You just saying it because you think they attractive or something. This person is being looked at as an idiot that's crying over you with the lover that they got. Like, y'all stupid. How does that go? Huh? Does this person just make arguments with you, ma'am? Because they can't stop thinking about their ex-lover. So they argue with you. And it's just an argument. Just because they mad because they can't be with her. Like, and you sitting there working with this person. Knowing, maybe, do you know that this person can't get over their ex? Like, are you aware of this, ma'am? Like, because I'm confused on where is your antennas as a woman? Like, why would you even allow that in your relationship or life? But again, you don't love yourself. I get it. Meanwhile, this person all in their feelings about another woman. I don't know, y'all. You know, but y'all do what y'all want in y'all relationships, whatever. If that's a relationship, I guess. I don't know what that is. And married? You married? Child. What y'all married for? Oh, for money. Okay, yeah. They don't really like you. They just wanted you to take care of them or something. They just wanted your money. And you're okay with that. Apparently, she's okay with that collective. She's okay with knowing that she's not attractive. She has nothing going on for herself but her money. And this person, ex-lover, could be very attractive and they got money. So it's like, is he winning or? Let's see. You got the job. They could have hired somebody, y'all. Yeah, high vibrational person. Baby, they hired somebody to stalk your ass and they all in the mental prison because every time they come back around with the information, they like, she good. Yeah, they vibration good. That's fine. If that's how you want to spend your money. Yeah, stalking, energy drainer. So somebody that is high vibrational, somebody could have paid somebody that's high vibrational to drain somebody's energy for the clout, mucha. Or somebody got the job. Somebody that's high vibrational here. And whoever this person that's stalking you, they wanted to drain you for everything you got. Mucha. This is somebody that's a mucha. They could have did it for the clout. Did they hire somebody that they thought was high vibrational to drain you for everything you got? That doesn't even make sense. Nobody that's high vibrational will ever drain another person for everything that they got. So that don't even make sense. Or they just wanted to drain you. They wanted to drain the high vibrational person because you got the job. Because they did something for clout or fame or something like that, or views or likes or something, and it didn't work. Yeah, it's one-sided. Now this person can't get you off their mind and how they was acting a fool. And they can't even compete with you. This person that's off-grid is getting hella karma while you chilling. Yeah, new job. New job. Caught. This person got caught doing something they shouldn't. An energy drainer. Trying to drain a high vibrational person for everything they got. That was the whole purpose of this ex-lover narcissist here. Because they feel like they lost a connection with you. And they got money problems. Or they divorced you because of money. And now you got money. So you know who this clown is that was, you know, very materialistic. Or they didn't want, you didn't have enough. So they went to the worst best thing. Okay. Because it definitely was not nobody on your level at all. Okay. To be taken care of some sorts. That was the purpose of this ex-lover, to have you stressed out by a narcissist. But they lost a connection with you. And everybody having money problems. Like, ain't nobody, wait. So what did they think? You was going to work with somebody? If you like have like a, something like an online business or some sort of business or something like that. Maybe they thought you would work together with this narcissist to do something or a distorted masculine or whatever. They didn't. You know what you're here to do. This is somebody that knew what they was here to do was to cause you some sort of legal problems. They had a hidden agenda because they was jealous. But you were aware they was doing witchcraft to sabotage you. Do this something. So it didn't work for this person. You're not having any blockages or obstacles at all to your manifestations. What is this? Blockages and obstacles in the reverse. Blockages and obstacles in the reverse. Yep. They confident that you good. Yeah. And you good. Again, someone regrets the pain that they caused you. This person is crying over you. They confident that you're good. All right. This person is confident that somebody that had a split personality just wanted you to be generous to them. And they got a nerve to be crying over you. Because it's still one-sided. They can't get this. They can't get you off their mind, Earth Angel. But you knew what you here to do. You were already aware this person wanted to mooch off of you. Like I said, you already knew something was going on. So, okay. It was kind of hard to put, you know. Might try to play you or something like that. I don't know, collective, but I'm gonna pull a couple of these cards soon because all these illegal transactions that this person is making, like, do they even know? Look at this. I told you this person is weird. Victim engaged in unusual behavior prior to this crime. Interviews with relatives or friends may provide valuable clues. So if you ever talk to an ex-friend or somebody or their friends or something like that, somebody about to find out like why this person going so hard or why this person is in y'all energy. Okay, acting crazy. They keep, because somebody really could be going through some legal issues and they could be wanting you to go through them. Or they want you to think you're about to go through something and you're not. Like, kind of energy. Like, whatever somebody projections is, it's just not working. You can care less about whatever because you know you legit. Like, I don't know what this person's problem is, but you don't. Whatever, okay? The last something that they said. Okay, so somebody also is wanting you. Say you got a platform of some sorts and out here in story time, you telling a story, they want you to say their name so that they can have grounds to sue you, because that would mean that somebody that you don't know could look them up, and then that's defamation of character, blah blah blah. But maybe in your story times, you never use nobody name. Right. So even if they like, no, but they talk about me. I know they talk about me. They can't prove it. They're angry because it's like, fuck. So they could be trying to do things to get you to say their names or whatever. When, all right, this person's slow. When you are doing something, like, so say you in your story time, I don't know what you do. Maybe you are an author. Maybe you wrote a book. Somebody could even wrote a book and put your name in it. And that's where the problems is coming from. Because it's already been just, you know, just the given all over the world or wherever. Okay. And you just don't know about it yet. All right. For some of y'all, it could be something like that. Okay. And this person now is like confident that this person just paying people to do stuff to you because they can't, they don't have no, what's the word I'm looking for? They don't have no connection to you no more. Okay. Basically, what's going on here? Because something could be going on in their energy that ain't got shit to do with you. And they was hoping that whatever their ancestor taught them on how to clean some energy out, it didn't work for them. What's going on here? Yeah. No bull crap. This person just tried to get you out of the way. And this is a dude kicking her off of the daggone cliff. Okay? Illegal activities is playing a role. This person really did something in your name. They could have used your information on something, y'all. This person has behavior patterns of a serial killer. Wow. Jealousy in an affair, love-related crime. Third party. So you could have had a... You could have had a third party with this in particular person here, or maybe you was a third party in this situation, or what? Third party, Maryland family member. Somebody is low vibrational because they don't love themselves. Pidge, P-I-G could be significant. Peg, I don't know why I'm getting that. Somebody's name could be Peggy or Peg or something about a pigeon, Pidge. Something, I don't know. Somebody feels gypped though, because this shit ain't going the way they thought. This person may work in your area, okay? Somebody first, last, middle initial could be JP or I. First, last, middle initial, yours or theirs. Somebody could be getting locked up or already is locked up for another crime that they did. That ain't got nothing to do with this, but they still behind the scenes trying to orchestrate some bullshit. What else? Give me one more card. And this, okay, man, that was quick. Take a closer look at one of the suspects that you already have. So somebody's taking a closer look at a suspect that's already in the situation. A witness may not be fully disclosing all of the facts. So there was a witness to something. Somebody's name could be Taj, okay, JP, TJ. All right. Something about a tap, okay, tap phone, somebody tap something, all right, somebody could have gave a tip, but they didn't really give enough information, whoever this person is that gave a tip on something, they could have used, called the tip line for some of y'all. What is this kind of crime is this? Fuck did I tap into? Shit, is somebody alive? What happened to the person? What the fuck is going on? Additional evidence is at the crime scene. There was a motive for the committing of this crime. It had everything to do with money. So somebody could be trying to tip somebody off that something is all about your money or it's about money. All right. AT, AP, whoever these people are, they're going to get caught. Whatever this is about money. This illegal activity plays a role. It's all about money. This person could be a serial killer. So they really stalk, they prey or something like that. Like I said, you're not the first person. Remember I said that? Like, say this is like a group of people that actually go around and do this. Like, say somebody get a raise or a good job or something like that, and they are close to that person, or they know that this person make a lot of money and they alone or they single or whatever. Like, this person set people up like this, right? This is giving that energy that I seen on, it was an artist. Somebody took out an artist on vacation or something like that. It's giving that energy. Somebody that was young, you know, just getting their money or whatever, too vulnerable. You not doing that. You not like them. They could have took her out. Okay. This is that group. I'm telling y'all, I feel some weird ass energy here. Whoever this person is, but what's crazy is you personally know this person because somebody was your ex-lover. You slept with this person before. That is a part of this, doing this to the women. It's women that they go after. They're not coming for men. And whoever they're in a relationship with is just dippity dipstick that just go along with it. Maybe she don't want to be next. Okay, because maybe she know how this person move. Somebody name could be Pat. Okay, that's another thing. That name Patrick came up last week. Ty. Somebody name could be Ty. All right. This is somebody you had an unhealthy. They are not happy, yo, because they couldn't cause a solution to you in the past. That's why this person don't have no control over you. They're heartbroken because they, okay. This person really wanted to have you in their grips or something, y'all. But it didn't play out like that. This is crazy. So what's wild is this person is going, like, if anything ever happened to whoever, all the police going to have to do is listen to these goddamn videos, because the way that this shit is set up, okay, like, it seemed like it's like somebody is trying to get their story out. Maybe this is somebody that could have passed away or something. They're trying to get their story out to point out who did what. Okay. Listen, I don't know, man. This is crazy. But now they can't get out of something. Because somebody gave a tip because they felt guilty for doing this to this person. Yeah, and them not being able to have any control of Capricorn or Sagittarius, they losing their fucking mind. They don't have no control. Something is heavy. All right, or a Capricorn could have did this to a Sagittarius. Something is heavy. It's weighing them down. Or this person is like weighing them down. They don't have no control over a Sag, or they don't have no control over somebody. It's weighing them down now. Yeah, they don't want to work with them no more. Eight of Pentacles, okay. They can't control what this person do at work or who they work with or some weird shit. Yeah, Four of Cups. So it's a missed opportunity for this person to partner up with you or partner up with somebody. What else? Holy Spirit, Divine Spirit, what is this? The hell? Eight of Wands. Something that somebody's saying about somebody's home or relationship, a house, siblings, family, about somebody passing away in the house. Child, listen. Somebody wish they were single. Or somebody happy that you stayed single here. Their obstacle is this Emperor. that they was working with, an emperor, older gentleman, Taurus or Aries, or just any older gentleman. It was a collisions of styles, attitudes, and belief systems. What's the outcome of this? So we got the strength. Somebody wishing that they could find their inner strength to overcome this burden. They can't get out of this, period. They can't overpower somebody. It's too hard. They're trying to find their strength, man, because something is weighing their ass down. That the cycle is over with this toxic, whatever, devil, four of wands. They're so angry about your fourth house. Maybe somebody passed away and they sleep or something, and that's why they can't come towards you, Empress. What the hell? Or some, there's an ending of somebody causing someone sickness because they can't get near you, Empress. They feel defeated. Maybe the police is coming after somebody in the future now that they got all the information they needed. That the fact that there was a tower moment to whatever wish they made on this moon cycle. You will not be partnering up with a King of Cups here because you made a practical decision. You did the right thing. Somebody could even be calling the police or something like that. Because somebody want to shut somebody up. Like somebody is a crazy psychopath person. Like it's the kind of person that do you something and then like go to the function. Like, hey, there ain't nothing happened or something. Like, creepy. Person is creepy. Four of Cups. What's a missed opportunity? You bored with somebody offer or what? Yeah, somebody is. When I tell you they mad, maybe Knight of Swords in the reverse is like the worst kind of anger. They are pissed that they wish is not. They can't heal from something. It's going to be too hard to heal from something with you. It's going to be, it's like, yo, I told you, whatever magic that they did on somebody, they can't heal from. They didn't even have no goddamn protection when they did it. They are heavily burdened that they wish that it could granted. The cycle came to a complete end. Eight of Wands. This is fast communication, emails, text messages, phone calls, what? Eight of Wands, something on the airways or something like that. What's the Eight of Wands? Somebody communicating something. Or this is energy backfiring on somebody. Four of Swords. Yeah, they telling somebody to lay something to rest or something has came to an end. Yeah, somebody don't is not in control of something. They lost a lot of money. They heartbroken. Baby. Yo, somebody is heartbroken. They lost a lot of fucking money. Four of Pentacles is in the reverse. They have no control over your Ten of Pentacles or your energy. Four of Pentacles in the reverse. The Knight of Pentacles. They got to get realistic now. Virgo energy. Queen of Cups. About whatever message that they're receiving. All right. So Queen of Cups could be somebody in y'all family. Take it as it resonates. But, or someone they have a family with, could be their child's mother. Okay. What's the Emperor? Their obstacle is this Emperor. You taking charge or being in control of something. You being an independent contractor. Who the Emperor? The Ten of Cups. The Emperor is happy. Yeah, Two of Cups. That they get to partner up with you moving forward. Whatever action somebody took with a plan they had, somebody was planning for someone to stay single by causing disharmony to your wish fulfillment. But now they ran out of luck because somebody is under judgment because you defeated the devil. Seven of Wands to the devil. That's the truth. They know it's over now. They was in some sort of illusion that in the future, a King of Wands would get good news off of an illusion that they wouldn't give up on trying to block your money and your work and you receiving something. Only cause delays or to see them. Only thing it did was cause for them to see a Queen of Pentacles differently now. That's all it did because they did all of this. But in the future, they're going to be looking at this Queen of Pentacles, whoever that Capricorn, Taurus, or Virgo is, differently now because of something that's happening to them. What's the Ten of Cups? Yeah, they happy that they can't get out of this. So an emperor, a father figure, could be a father in your family. They happy somebody is not going to get away with this. Even though they try to do something quickly, they going to regret it. It caused somebody a painful ending for their home or a marriage for lying to the police about something. They didn't know that if somebody would investigate with a friend of why somebody walked away from or why you walked away from a King of Cups and a King of Pentacles or a husband or something or whoever this is, somebody is happy that somebody not going to get away with this. If somebody, you know, M-word somebody, they not going to get away with this. And it's an emperor or a father figure that's happy that they can't get out of this. Six of Swords is in the reverse. That's their obstacle. Somebody can't get out of this. Six of Swords in the reverse. They can't get away with this. Yup, they going to jail. I can't make it up. They can't get out of this. Yup. But what they did in this house, in this home, in your family, to somebody in your family, property, money, whatever, fourth house energy. For their own comfortability, they lied to the police about something, maybe to a lawyer or a King of Swords, had to investigate, was an investigator. They're investigating these friends now that everybody is walking away from these two people, the King of Cups and the King of Pentacles. There's a lot of disharmony now with this Queen of Pentacles, and they scared that something about to go in your favor with the Two of Cups. Or something about to change now, okay? We got the Strength card. Somebody trying to find their strength, baby. What's the strength? Holy Spirit, Divine Spirit, what is strength? Yeah, because the truth is out. That's what they trying to find their strength about, baby. About how they caused all this conflict, okay? Or how somebody was even fighting for their life type of energy. So, Five of Wands, somebody caused a lot of fucking conflict. They was competing with you, trying to gain information about you in the past, Queen of Swords. And I feel like somebody tried to offer your mother or a mother figure something, and they took it to take this leap of faith. They wished that you was terrified for something, or they was their wish that they made, they could have been terrified. Somebody could be drinking a lot for taking this leap of faith with somebody. What? Somebody is scared now that something is about to change for this Queen of Cups. They don't know what to do. It's so many people involved. What the fuck? It's a couple men, a couple women here. Okay. Like, what? The truth is that you love yourself. Or you going to have true love? You loved your family, or you love somebody in your family. Somebody trying to find their strength, because the truth is coming out with how you love or show love to a family, or because you love yourself, you getting this Ten of Pentacles or something. But balance and harmony being restored here. Somebody knows that. Could be a Sagittarius. What's this Ace of Cups? Chariot. Movement forward. Ace of Wands. Brand new passionate beginning. In a union, a marriage, somebody was married to or in a relationship, they lied to the police or something. They didn't know that somebody would investigate this Queen of Pentacles and how they paid somebody to partner up with them to end celebrations for you or something like that. Now somebody's walking away from a King of Cups, King of Pentacles, or because of a King of Pentacles and their family is having a tower because they did something impulsively and they regret it. Because they're having a painful ending now that you blocked your, you could have blocked this spell work or whatever somebody was doing. Somebody's angry. You blocked this person from your life or whatever. And somebody's angry about that shit. Yep. They about to learn a hard lesson. Fucking around out here on Saturday. This person could have had a green, tan, turquoise, or brown, burgundy car. Okay. They didn't mean what they said about you to others. They like, well, why the fuck would you say it? Why would you say that about this earth angel? Exactly. Because they can't get over the earth angel at all. That's why. I said, your ex, an ex, this weekend, today, return to sender times 10. They lost everything for coming for you. You never set somebody up and somebody is shook about this old love. Somebody could be still in love with you or something like that. Maybe an old lover could have caused you a lot of problems with child protective services or something like that. Zaddy home, let them know. This could be somebody that was 100% LGBTQ. They could be all in their head and their feelings Monday and Tuesday about you having a divine bodyguard. Somebody had a Lexus, Infiniti, Bentley, Toyota, Subaru, Porsche, or Mercedes. A tourist tried to do a love spell, but you was protected. They were staring at your pictures. I feel like all blockages have been removed from you. All right. Let's see what else. We got a Pisces. She didn't want to walk away from the karmic energy, but they see you going through a body transformation, getting fit. Somebody seen that? Libra, they know you doing good or you taking good care of yourself. That's why they salty as fuck, because they thought they blocked your shit off. A neighbor that has an unhealthy obsession with you, they thought they was doing something or whatever. For some of y'all, it could be a neighbor. Crazy. Yeah, they did a beauty spell and it didn't work. They're realizing that. So somebody could be arguing or fighting with somebody. He walking away from a karmic. They feel like they made a stupid decision. Like, what the fuck is that? All right. Why is somebody worried about your looks? It could be a Chinese man or a woman that was somebody's new love that wanted to invoke fear. Your children love you very much. I'm confused. Why would it? All right, y'all. Listen, I don't know. Whatever. This person can have a black, red, orange, purple, or blue car. They feel bad for what they did to you. Okay, yeah, because jealousy is here. Third party? What, somebody that they are with? Wait. Is somebody that this person with, they are really jealous of you, so they trying to take your fucking, what is happening? Is she okay? For some of y'all on the flip, okay, that's not resonating with this, you know, the ex part. It's a neighbor of y'all's. For some of y'all, that is so fucking jealous of you. Maybe her person like you or something. What the fuck that got to do with you? I don't know. I don't know, y'all. That's strange. I'm sorry. That threw me like just now. Like, what? Like, what? Somebody brother could drive a Charger, Hellcat, BMW, Cadillac, or a Subaru, or a Toyota. Somebody could be a Nigerian man or a woman that is going to be no longer stalking you on any platform. Somebody grandma. They know if you read this, it's too late. They are terrified about it. They scared of you. Something about the full moon. Child, oh, what the fuck happened? A Caucasian man or a woman that's a bank teller, they created a mess and they was hoping somebody could help them fix it. An Aquarius is low-key jealous of you. What the fuck is this? A Gemini. These people are not of the light. Apparently, balance and harmony is being restored in every area. You're like, yeah. But some of y'all that's resonate with that other part, this divine intervention, because what the hell somebody being jealous of you got to do with your life, your livelihood? Like, what the fuck? Somebody is so jealous of how you look, how you take care of yourself. K, first, last, middle, initial. They couldn't block your money. They couldn't even catfish you. Somebody can't block your money. They can't catfish you. They can't do something. Them hexes and curses is backfiring on them because you're 100% heterosexual. Okay. They didn't know you was connected to the all that is and all that will ever be before they did all of this around the new moon. This CNA doctor, whatever they got going on, their root chakra magic backfiring on them in the springtime. They could be a Virgo. A karmic male could be significant. What is happening? Somebody can't stop missing you. Yeah. We got a woman practitioner tried to block your path, but they lied to this person about everything when it came to you. It was just sex, nothing more, in the reverse. Maybe this person never had sex with you. Child, this is strange. So if this person was jealous because somebody was bragging on, like, you, okay, this is even giving like, yeah, that's my ex-girlfriend. I used to date her. Or whatever. You, this person never dated you ever. Not one day in the world. They never even smelled your panty drawers. Okay. And they got this girl, panties all in a bunch, because they really believe that, because this person's still pressed about you, but you already rejected this person. You was not interested. But they felt they found somebody that's very my man, my man, my man energy. Okay. And she felt like she wanted to put you in a girl fight that you were not a part of. Like, baby girl, you can keep, you can have them. Like, somebody didn't want them at all. That's all you, boo. Like, but maybe to make them feel, I guess, feel what? To make themselves feel more wanted by, like, somebody that is, like, what was they trying to, like, because maybe she don't got a lot going on. And he like, girl, I could be with her, but I turn her down to be with you. Excuse me, y'all. Something like that could have went down, y'all. I swear to God. Like, lying and shit. A groupie. So this is a fan of y'all's that's doing this. Child. Like I said, they could you could have a platform somewhere. They done hide this girl and got all her little panties all in a bunch. You know, or whatever. And if she know people that's crooked out here, she could have got these people involved and the other person involved. He felt like he was Big Willie. Child. Somebody, oh, child. All right, period. Like, what the fuck? Throw chakra magic is backfiring on somebody. They about to get fired and put out. They could have lost their job and shit. Because you single. Aries knows this. This man can have a shortcut, deep waves, or a bald head. They could be a Capricorn. Ain't nobody know how pressed this person was about you this summer, okay? She is so fucking mad because her death spell is going to backfire on her in the wintertime. So she could be already sick. Crown chakra magic is not working. It backfired on all these people, okay? They like you because you're not easy. So this is why something is not happening for you. Because these people crazy. Seriously. Oh, Jesus. Somebody about to get arrested because their phone is tapped. Yeah, exactly. They was trying to find a way to run into you. Not no fucking more. It could be your child's father that failed you and they sorry. This person could be a drug addict. Yep. Sorry y'all got to go through that. But you made the right choice here. We got unfinished business in love with an air sign. This person could be getting blackmailed on Thursday by a celebrity that's stalking somebody. This person could be Jamaican that's about to get blackmailed, Jamaican, Trinidadian, or Haitian. They was afraid you was going to reject this person. All right, unfinished. So that if, when you rejected them, it could be somebody that you got unfinished business in love with. It could be a water sign. Or they was afraid that this you was going to reject this water sign. It could be a Jamaican, Trinidadian, or Haitian person. Or that's what they're afraid about now. All right. It's like somebody want to go back to what they've been using. Whatever energy somebody been using, they're like, well, maybe we tried to switch it up too much. Maybe we should go back to that. Child, somebody's weird. Tell them to eh. Yeah, it's a Scorpio Libra. Okay, connection here. You could be dealing with a Scorpio or you a Libra. Take it as it resonates. They're afraid you're going to reject this Scorpio Libra. They like, yeah, you're not going to fall for it. You're not fucking with them. I guess. I don't know. Somebody wanted to be you. They envied you. Whoever this person is with a sex addiction, they know your destiny is safe. C-I-Z. Okay. Sunday. Somebody wanted to be you. They envied you. All evil eyes went blind. They got to make it up to you this lifetime. So somebody might shoot their shot. Could be this water sign. Okay. But they don't want you to try a Latin man or a woman. It's like, no, they trying to either project you don't to trust somebody or whatever. It depends on, you going to know if you going to get this person a shot or an opportunity in your life. You already going to know that. It could be a sewer bait is trying to ruin it for somebody. And it could be an earth sign, fire sign. They working in tandem to stop somebody from coming towards you, whatever the case may be. Somebody like you because you're not easy. They created a mess, was hoping somebody can help them fix it. Somebody know you don't got no STDs, whoever this person is, or they do. Take it as it resonates. This person with a truck, Dodge, Ram, Jeep, whatever. All right. Any of those colors. They can have black, red, orange, purple, or blue, green, tan, turquoise, whatever the fuck. Okay. I hope this helps.